ain't been doing right, I've been doing wrong. Champagne in my glass and I'm so gone, I done seen it all.
I'm running late. Why'd I put so many damn burgers on my plate? Wait, fries are the mistake. I ain't gonna barf, but I sure felt better. Yeah, I took the large, no ice in the Dr. Pepper. Then I woke up on the couch, finger picking belly button, closing post porn pop ups. I ain't buying nothing. Then I saw the time, I panicked and booked it out. I started out pale, shit, how I'm looking now.
I've been running around the basement and looking for my keys. Gotta change a shirt, there's some mustard on the sleeve, please. Make this time freeze so I can just breathe. Release a little stress. Woke up late, don't feel so great. Mad at all the time it takes for me to get ready. This clock is so heavy. Not even enough time for some toast with some jelly. Now I'm running out the door with a pain in my belly.
And I'm running up the steps, southbound red line. But there's a bunch of fat fucks walking deadline. Doors closing, there goes the train. Your obese lack of motion's a complete waste of space. 15 minutes pass, I'm uncomfortably close to a half-naked crackhead rubbing his lightsaber. A psycho in the aisle screaming how a dime will save her. Doors open up, fucking A, see you later.
Walking over the bridge, I hear the train moving. I missed it by a minute, shit. It's fucking up my grooving. A homeless guy came and asked me for a dollar. I said no, can you buy me an Impala? Looking kinda puzzled, he walked right away. Smile on my face, next train is on the way. Is it possible for me to be on time? The train didn't stop, shit. Express line. See, I've been fighting with this clock,
trying to stop his damn hands.
Why the hell you always running, fucking up my damn plans?
See, I'm fighting with this clock,
trying to stop his damn hands. Why the hell you always running, fucking up my damn plans?
Man, fuck a free transfer, I insert you pass. Walking through the tunnel following a huge ass. I would probably holler if I look like Hugh Jack. With suave facial features with a scrawny dude lack. I'm on and off the blue, stepping out of UIC. I'm glued to my screen cause I'm new to this scene. And the GPS say that it's right around the corner. When I got recognized by a random skateboarder.
The train pulls up, I'm heading to the city. Looking at the skyline, the lights are so pretty. Staring at graffiti, studying the walls. Stuck inside the moment, then the train conductor calls. Next stop will be UIC Halstead. Got stopped by your kid in a bull's lid. He said, hurry, Genesis, grip the mic. I'm running to the stage, everything is alright.
Hey, what up, everybody? I'm Genesis, and whatever his lid ass is, that's me.
I'm here. I'm late, but I'm here. And that doesn't matter, cause we're about to have fun. Let's get this shit started. Let's go.
I'm loaded like an animal, serial killer, packing danimals, animal snacks. Damn, so I had to relax. I keep cracking back, snapping mics and grabbing ass. Snatch life from you, in fact, we're already dead, man.
I've been dead since I was born, stuck in the basement watching porn. My reality was torn once I heard the instrumental. Started spitting these writtens, turning dogs into kittens. My heart is warming in mittens. I'm the chef in the kitchen. You just started dishing, so you better fucking listen.
Shit, I'm running late. Why'd I put so many damn burgers on my plate? Wait, fries are the mistake. I ain't gonna barf, but I sure felt better. Yeah, I took the large, no ice in the Dr. Pepper. Then I woke up on the couch, finger picking belly button, closing post porn pop ups. I ain't buying nothing. Then I saw the time, I panicked and booked it out. I started out pale, shit, how I'm looking now.
I've been running around the basement and looking for my keys. Gotta change a shirt, there's some mustard on the sleeve, please. Make this time freeze so I can just breathe. Release a little stress. Woke up late, don't feel so great. Mad at all the time it takes for me to get ready. This clock is so heavy. Not even enough time for some toast with some jelly. Now I'm running out the door.
Run, that's good. Run, we hear the gunner fall. I'll walk. I'll be right behind them and see how far they can run. Strut that ass. 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 When you start walking, my friend, and you get 10 and 15 miles on the highway, you won't be strutting that ass. You'll be half dead by the time you get there.
80 pounds, I feel a hostage, seen her in hospice with dementia. Look what life did to you. Pop another bottle, I really need to...